Hello everyone, welcome back to the house. Been a few days since we've uploaded much of anything. Been pretty much unwell throughout the whole house. So here we are back, the throat's coming back, just come back to life, I think. Missed a few things, missed my friend's birthday, 80, happy birthday, belated birthday again. These things happen all the time. But other than that, the last upload was Mark at the Monarch Bar. Thank you everyone who sent their good wishes and congratulations to Mark. He did a fantastic job. I know some people think I'm a bit critical. I am critical of myself and Mark, and he's going to get so much better, I can tell you, because I can hear all the mistakes that he made. He wouldn't normally make it, he did, but he didn't. So he's just going to go from strength to strength, and thank you everyone that gave him that encouragement. It's really appreciated. So I'm going to just do two songs. I'm going to do an old favourite for my friend Matthew Williams. Matthew's asked for Clean Up Your Own Backyard again, so I'm going to do that for him. And also at the Monarch Bar, a good lady of mine, a friend of mine, she asked for Don't, and I didn't have it at the time. I did have it at home, and so I'm going to do that for her after that. So here's up Matthew first.
Back porch preacher preaching at me, acting like he wrote the golden rules, shaking his fist and screeching at me, shouting from his soapbox like a fool. But come Sunday morning, he's lying in bed with his eyes all red and white in his head, wishing he was dead when he ought to be heading for Sunday school. Clean up your own backyard. Oh, don't you have it, none of your lies. Clean up your own backyard. Why do you tell your business I'm telling mine? Drugstore cowboy criticizes, acting like he's better than you and me, standing on the sidewalk supervising, telling everybody how they want to be. But come closing time most every night, he locks up tight and let go of the lights, and he ducks out of sight, and he cheats on his wife with his employee. Clean up your own backyard. Oh, don't you have none of your life. Clean up your own backyard. You tend to your business, I tend to mine. Armchair quarterback always moaning, second guessing people all day long, pushing, pulling and hanging on him, and always messing where they don't belong. But when you get it right down to the nitty gritty, is a little bit in this big city, not a one little bit of man, and he could have been a little bit of wrong. Clean up your own backyard. Oh, don't you have it, none of your lies. Clean up your own backyard. Why do you tell your business, I'm telling mine. Clean up your own backyard. You tend to your business, and I'm tending to mine.
Great song. Thank you, Matthew, for that. Okay, so we're going to go back to the Monarch Bar and request there for Don't, and I Didn't, and I Do.
Don't,
that's what you say.
It's time that I hold you this way.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
When the night grows cold and I want to hold, baby, don't say no.
complete my embrace. For here in my arms is your place. This you can believe, I will never leave you. Heaven knows I won't.
Us for today. Thank you everyone for popping on by. Peace out, take care of one another. Bye for now.